Hello everyone, myself Pankaj. Welcome to Being Fish Co. In this video, we will talk about one-liners related to Punjab fisheries. Very important for fisheries officer exam to be held in Punjab. In this, we will discuss the important points related to Punjab fish and fishery resources, the head of departments, and what are the major resources of Punjab fisheries. So let's start with one-liners of Punjab fisheries. First of all, Punjab Fishery Department is the oldest department in the country, established in 1912. At that time, Director and Warden of Fisheries was Mr. G.G.L. Howell. Punjab Fishery Act came into force in 1914. There are five major rivers in Punjab. In 1915, Warden of Fisheries charge was taken by Mr. Donald. Then Dr. Khan took the charge of Warden of Fisheries in 1947. After independence, Fishery Department managed by in collaboration with Punjab government and PEPSU. PEPSU was responsible for introduction of mirror and scale carp in 1952. First 5-year plan took the initiative of stocking ponds in three districts such as Hoshiarpur, Gurdaspur and Amritsar. In 1962, Punjab Fishery Department separated from Animal Husbandry Department, and that time Warden of Fisheries and Director of Fisheries was Dr. D. Bhatia. In 1961 and 62, induced breeding of Indian major carp was undertaken in state for the first time. In 1964, A.K. Kawatra became the Director of Fisheries as well as Warden of Fisheries. First FFDA established in the year 1976 in Punjab. At present, Dr. Madan Mohan is the Director of Fisheries of Punjab, and Punjab has notified 13 reservoirs. River total length of rivers is 868 km and canal 11,200 km. Head of department is Director of Warden, Director and Warden of Fisheries, Punjab. This is the head of department. Dams in Punjab includes Chauhal Dam, Damsal Dam, Dholbaha Dam, Janti Dam. Then coming to Department of Animal Husbandry, Dairy Development and Fisheries of Punjab, Shri Tript Rajinder Singh Bajwar is the head of is the Minister of Fisheries, Animal Husbandry, Dairy Development in Punjab. Senior officer is Sri Kripa Shankar Saroj. Then coming to production status, inland production of Punjab is 1.51 lakh tons. That includes major carps 0.85 lakh tons, minor carp 0.02 lakh tons, exotic carps 0.65 lakh tons, murrells 0, catfishes 0.02 lakh tons, and several other freshwater fishes. Then it leads to total 1.51 lakh tons in inland production. Marine production is 0. Then consumption of fish in Punjab is 0.4 per capita per kg. Okay, so that's all for this one-liners of Punjab fisheries. I mentioned all the important points that could be framed as a question from Punjab Fish and Fishery Resources. So thanks for your patience. Keep sharing the video. Till the next video, till then stay safe.